trying to run, while the woman hopped like a bird by my side, keeping up with my sleep. By the time I arrived at Lash's house, she was standing in front of me.